on platform 11, the doors but not all closed.
This is your 1713 eastbound train making all special stops to Mount Joy. My name is Kalen, and I'm your customer service ambassador speaking to you from coach number 4516. On behalf of Go Transit and our crew today, we thank you for choosing to ride with Go, and we hope that you have a pleasant ride and a great rest of your night. First station stop of this evening is Kennedy. That's Kennedy Station.
Go Transit.
Attention all passengers, this is just a quick reminder that tomorrow we will be running on a Saturday schedule for family day. If you're traveling with your family, don't forget that kids 12 and under can go for free on the GO train. Once again, the first station stop of this evening is Kennedy. That's Kennedy Station.
If you ever feel unsafe while traveling on GO Transit, you can discreetly report a safety concern and get help. Text help at 7777.
All sevens.
Si vous ne vous sentez pas en sécurité pendant vos déplacements avec GO Transit, vous pouvez signaler discrètement une préoccupation en matière de sécurité et obtenir de l'aide. Textez le mot aide au 77777.
Joy, GO is happy to provide bus connections for Stouffville GO, Old Elm GO, Goodwood, and Uxbridge. Once again, I repeat, for those exiting at Mount Joy, GO is happy to provide bus connections for Stouffville GO, Old Elm GO, Goodwood, and Uxbridge. Once again, your first station stop of this evening is Kennedy. It's Kennedy Station.
Uh-huh. Would have been better if it was day. So I could actually see what's outside.
Right. Yeah.
All I can see is just...
I knew it was a storm. I didn't think it was a storm.
Like, yeah, same. Yeah, there's barely any lights out here. The only ones I see is the ones either in the building or just some street lights or whatever.
There's a phone call for the doors. Once again, this is a phone call for the doors. Please stand clear of the doors. The doors are now closing.
What? Unionville. So far, we're literally Kennedy.
Yeah, we have like four more stops.
Yeah, but like the.
Wait,
don't
check tickets.
I don't know. Someone might come around, but I'm not sure. I don't know if they do check tickets, but they did. They should.
If you want to go to like from Toronto to here, it's a free ride.
Oh yeah. That's.
Yeah, but I don't like here. The windows are here. I don't really like that. How do you know where you wish to stop? You know.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, you have to really look in through the. Window to really see.
Attention all passengers. For those exiting at Milliken, the following coach doors will not be opening. If you are currently seated in coach doors number 348, please make your way in the direction that the train is currently traveling.
Oh, that's
until you reach coach number 4516. I repeat, for those exiting at Milliken Station, the following coach doors will not be opening due to platform restrictions. If you are seated in coach number 348, please make your way in the current direction that the train is traveling in until you reach coach number 4516, and the train doors will open for you.
That's where we're in, 348.
Once again, your next station stop is Agent Court. That's Agent Court.
crossing.
Is the final call from the doors? Please not close the doors. The doors are not closed.
The reason why they had to reconstruct all of it was because the
like, there's like regulation for like the building, right? So like you needed to have like a wheelchair accessibility.
Uh-huh.
And I don't think it didn't have like, it couldn't fit a wheelchair in there. You can't fit a wheelchair. So you had to like bust through a big hole for the elevator. Because like you couldn't bring a wheelchair down there.
Mm.
So like that's why I don't know, this one. Because like I was learning in college about architecture, right?
Mm.
And like there's like so many rules about like landings, the slope of the it's a lot of work.
Once again, for those exiting at Milliken Station, the following coach door will not be opening. If you are currently seated in coach number 348, please make your way in the current direction that the train is traveling until you reach coach number 4516. For those exiting at Milliken Station, the following coach door will not be opening. If you are currently seated in coach 348, please make your way in the current direction that the train is traveling in until you reach coach number 4516. Also known as the accessibility coach. Milliken is next station stop.
In high school, I had a little program for architecture that was like I helped, like I didn't really help much, but it was the same company that the government hired to work on the Second Avenue station. That was like really new back in high school, right?
Uh-huh.
And I like briefly saw like the plans of it, right? And it was literally like humongous. Like they have like a paper, they have like a paper plan of it, and it's like the entire table.
Well,
like, because it, like, yeah, it's like really really big. It has to be really detailed. The drawings, like literally like where everything is placed. You know, each column, where like where the trains would intersect. The, it's really great.
Is that the Second Avenue subway?
Yeah.
Yeah. I heard about.
Yeah, they designed it in the I forgot the address, but it's like this building. It's like I think the drawing is in like one of the government buildings, the Department of Transit building, in Midtown or somewhere in Manhattan. Like I don't know the exact address. Yeah, like they brought the drawing over to remember 55 Water Street? The big the building? Like they brought in the Second Avenue station drawings in there and we looked at it. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Like it's such a fancy building.
Wow.
But yeah. When I get older, my idea when I get older, right? I want to work in a private company and then for 10 years and then I'm gonna transfer to the Department of City Planning in New York City.
Maybe
I can finally help design a train that goes to Staten Island.
Staten Island.
like they've been trying to make it for like 20 years.
Well, like
never made it.
Well, like a train goes from like what, Brooklyn to Staten Island?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's impossible. Impossible.
They had plans to do that, but then they literally called it off.
Yeah, never.
And that was a long time ago.
If a train was connected to Staten Island, Staten Island would be like so much bigger.
Oh.
It'd be like Brooklyn size, like
yeah.
Brooklyn level. If it wasn't for no subways,
it would be nice to have a subway in Staten Island, though.
Yeah, like even just one station so you can get to, cause like, like no one wants to take the bus through the bridge, right?
Yeah.
Like, you want to take the subway. It's like 1 minute. It's 1 minute.
Yeah. Like besides this. Stand on railway on over there. Subway would be nice. Even the doors don't open here.
just a final call for the doors. Please not close the doors, or there's no closing.
Stops left though.
What stop was this called?
I don't even know. I don't even know what that announcer just said. And I feel like this is the third. It's gotta be the third or fourth stop on the line.
This is Milliken. This is Milliken.
Milliken.
Next one is Unionville.
Okay, good. Nice.
Your
next
station stop is Unionville. That's Unionville station.
Yep, that's it. Phone's gonna be dead soon. 20% remaining. And there's the toilet right here. How nice. There's a button right here. Yeah, that makes sense because its platform is pretty low.
There's like one
compartment
off.
Wow. Just. Oh, whoa. Look at that. That's... There's one platform that's low and one platform that's just. You gotta put that, you gotta put those things on. There's like a gap. There's two floors on this thing. I did not realize. Yeah, I just saw. I didn't even realize. And I wonder how that train is. Just that is pretty tall right there. Two stories.